Now we'll take the next question. Next question is what? Ind-AS 101. Ind-AS 101 is first time adoption about Ind-AS. They have given a good question. Let us read. XYZ Limited Private Limited is a company registered under Companies Act 2013 following accounting standard notified under Companies Accounting Standard Rules 2006. The company has decided to voluntarily adopt Ind-AS with effect from 1st April 2018. They want to voluntarily apply. They can apply voluntarily also. The company has one wholly owned subsidiaries and one joint venture which are into manufacturing of automobile spare parts. So they have one subsidiary and one joint venture. The consolidation financial statement of company under Indian GAAP are as under. So you can see they have given consolidated financial statement means with subsidiaries and joint venture, correct? Now, just I am giving the what they want to ask. Under AS 27 for joint venture will do proportionate consolidation method. But as per Ind AS 28, whenever there is an investment in joint venture, then we don't apply proportionate consolidation method. That will be recognized, means investment in joint venture will be recognized under equity method. Means will not do consolidation, means only investment will come at what? Equity method. Equity method means fair value, you can say. So now from AS to Ind AS, so can you see the first balance sheet what will prepare? Of CFS, all the assets and liability of joint ventures should be removed and that should come in the balance sheet of Ind AS. Only investment should come at what? Equity method, correct? That is the point. Okay? Then they have given additional information. The company has intended joint arrangement by acquiring 50% of equity shares of ABC Private Limited. Presently, the same has been accounted as per proportionate consolidation method. The proportionate shares of assets and liability of ABC Limited included in what? Consolidated financial statement is given. They have given also what is the amount of PP included in CBS, etc., etc., etc. The investment is in the nature of joint venture as per Ind AS 111. The joint venture, so we'll apply Ind AS 28 investment in associate and joint venture equity method. The company has approached you to advise and suggest the accounting adjustment which are required to be made in the opening balance sheet as of 1st April 2007. Means simple, but what Ind AS 101 says, ki for the first time, you remove all the assets and liability which is included what? CBS. Means we remove PP, long loans and advance, trade receivable, other current asset, trade payable, short term provision. In this question, they have not given goodwill, but can I say they should also give goodwill also? What is coming in the balance sheet? If you see the good balance sheet, so balance sheet mein what is the goodwill coming? Goodwill on consolidation of subsidiary and joint venture 1507 means some portion is for subsidiary and some portion is for joint venture. So they should mention what is the amount for joint venture, but they have not mentioning. Means I will say in exam they should give, but they have not given. So what is the best possible way to find out a goodwill attributable to our parent company for this joint venture? For this joint venture that we need to find out, correct? Understood? So can I say is once we remove the investment, so what Ind AS 101 says, ki the initial investment shall be measured at what? Carrying amount of all net asset. This carrying amount of all net asset including associated goodwill. Including associated goodwill. Including associated goodwill. So it means we need to find out what? Goodwill. It means we need to find out the goodwill. So what will be the answer? Correct? So you have you understood what Ind AS 101 says? So what will be the answer? Batao. First we'll find out what? Investment deemed cost. Deemed cost. So deemed cost will be equal to what? Property, plant and equipment 1200. Okay. Then they have given loans and advance. How much? 405. Then they have given trade receivable. How much? 280. Then other current assets. These are the assets and liability of joint venture which was included in CBS on the date of transition. 50, then trade payable it is coming 75, and short term provision it is what, 35. So how much amount is coming, can you give me? Eighteen ninety five. How much? 1825. 1825. Now, can I say it will be plus goodwill also? Plus goodwill also. Correct now. Now goodwill what amount? First, can you give me what is the total PP given in the balance sheet? What is the total PP given in the balance sheet? Means this amount. 21488. Total PP given in balance sheet. How much given? Date of transition was what? On 1/4/2017. So it is how much? 222888. Correct? So can you give me 222? Because we'll take on the date of transition, correct? So can you give me 222888? Then how much loans and advance? 6350. Then trade receivable how much? 1818. Then other current asset how much? 104. Trade payable how much? 8455. And short term provision 475. This amount is coming how much? How much? 26,630. Wrong. It is what? 222888 plus 6350 plus 1818 plus 104 minus 8455 minus 475 is equal to what? 21630, correct? 21630. Now what is the total goodwill? 1507. So this will be allocated in this ratio. So this become 1507 multiplied by 1825 divided by 21630. How much coming? $127. How much total coming investment? So 1825 plus become 127. How much? How much? 1952. So what Jana and will pass in CBS? Investment will come 1952, and 2 INA will come. INA will be removed. INA is what? 1825. 2 goodwill how much? To goodwill how much? 127. So this Jana and will pass in CBS. Means all the net asset including goodwill of that particular joint venture we will remove, and investment will come at deemed cost. So what is the deemed cost of investment? 1952. Balance sheet you can prepare. Balance sheet you can prepare. But I'll give you, this is my answer. Institute, what they have done, let's see. Institute has done what? Check karte. Now institute, they have taken this amount including goodwill. Means what they have done, 15017 into 1825, but they have given 23137 including goodwill. I think this is wrong. Proportionate should be what? Agar numerator, both should be including goodwill, or both should be what? Excluding goodwill. So from my point, this answer is once again wrong. This 23137 23137 should be 1. Excluding goodwill, not including goodwill. Correct? Understood now. I think this is correct. Why they have done this point, I also don't know. I think answer you read, you will understand. Then after this, can you prepare this type of balance sheet? Minus, 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 minus. Only investment will come what? Checker in non-current investment joint venture will come at 1944 as per their answer. As per our answer what? 1952. Understood. This also done.